And one of Detroit's own is moving on to the knockout round of The Voice. Zania Alake of Team Legend won her battle Monday night, and she and Darrell Anthony sang Emotion by the Bee Gees, and the judges voted for her to move on. Now, there are a few other local singers that are competing in the battle round. That does continue Monday night. You can only watch it right here on Local 4, so make sure you tune in and cheer them on from at home.